All right, guys, Smoky Creek Outdoors here. I'm going to show you guys how to make a gopher snare out of some copper wire. All right, so first you're going to start by making a loop about the size of the gopher's head. It should be about that. Now, cross that wire over a couple times like that. So when the gopher's head gets caught, it just slides down. All right, let's go set it up.